There is a man from the land of Uz, Book of Job, story of God's perfect servant Job. He prayed every day at dawn with his knees on the ground, his face in the dirt. Of all God's soldiers, Job, he was the most loyal.
I know the story.
Well, then you know what happens next. God rains shit and misery on the life of his most perfect servant. Job did not curse him.
To destroy who I am.